Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace.
Amen.
In just a minute, I'm going to have you go back to your pews so we can sing our hymn more easily. I remembered in the midst of the prayer that I forgot to thank my wife or something, which is important, which is crucial. For the first 6 years of my ministry here, she was director of music. She was the organist and the choir director and did a beautiful job, was crucial to our growth as a congregation. Every